Hi everyone, I'm Shelley Haven, an assistive technology professional who runs the consulting firm Technology to Unlock Potential, where I help kids and adults who have learning differences, ADHD, and executive function challenges. I'd like to invite you to a webinar I'm hosting for the Center on Technology and Disability titled Note-Taking Technology for Middle School, High School, College, and Beyond. I think taking notes in class is one of the most cognitively demanding tasks for students, as they need to simultaneously process visual and auditory inputs, read text, manipulate information in working memory, and then either handwrite or type some distilled version of that information, all while operating under a time constraint. But note-taking goes beyond just taking notes in class. It's also gathering information from other sources, books, the web, etc., and then organizing this new knowledge so that it can be effectively retrieved, reviewed, or reused later. I'll be discussing tools to aid each of these challenges, such as smart pens, like this LiveScribe here, digital notebooks, and annotation apps, as well as strategies to help students make the most of these great tools. The 90-minute webinar begins at 4:30 p.m. Eastern Time on Tuesday, March 22nd. That's 3:30 Central, 2:30 Mountain, and 1:30 p.m. out here on the West Coast. I look forward to seeing many of you online.